Well, my father-in-law died about 3 years ago. He was 65, and my wife, she was the only child in the family. My father-in-law was really good about showing he loved somebody by his actions, but not always with his words. And so every Christmas, my wife and her dad would put cookies and milk out at the fireplace for Santa Claus. And the next morning, she would come around the corner all ready for Christmas, and the milk would be gone, the cookies would be gone, and there would always be a note from Santa Claus written in his left hand. And Santa would say, you know, I came down the chimney last night and I ran into your dad. And he told me that you're about the greatest thing that ever happened to him. And my wife loved those notes. And so she would write Santa even when she was in high school, into college, she would come home and she would leave notes, because that was the one time she got to hear how her dad felt about her. Even when we got married, she would go over to the house and leave milk and cookies and write a note. And I remember our first year we got married, she gets up, goes over to the house, and it said, "Hey, I ran into your dad last night. He thinks you're about the greatest thing that happened to him. He thinks your husband could learn to fix some things around the house, but he thinks he's an okay guy." And so it was just a really sweet time. He loved Christmas and was just a great man. But then when he passed away that first Christmas, my wife was setting up the Christmas ornaments in the house. She had a big box, and she walked into my office, just tears coming down her face. And she said, "You know what? The tree's up, the lights are up, but it's a different kind of Christmas. Dad's not here." And so the whole idea behind this song is that at some time, some point in our, or another, we will all lose somebody that's close to us, and that first Christmas is a tough one to get through. And so what we realized is, as the years have passed on, is that even though that person's gone, their legacy still lives on. And so we try to pass that legacy down to his grandchildren, how he loved people, how he treated people, how he loved Christmas. And as it says in the song, just because you're up in heaven doesn't mean you're not here. It's just a different kind of Christmas this year. Now there's
voices in the drive. Count down to Christmas with your kids and enjoy a very special Advent and Odyssey. Try to make this Christmas like the ones we've had before. Visit FocusOnTheFamily.com/thrive. That's FocusOnTheFamily.com/thrive. Face, and I realize what's still alive is the legacy.